is probably the greatest single threat that we as a global society face right now.
We really need to look at what's happening.
The way that we've been living our lives isn't working out for us. Our world, as we know it, is in danger.
We asked people around the world what they thought the big issues were. This is one of them.
My name is Pablo. We're in Los Angeles, California.
My name is Delaney, and we're in Brixton.
Beirut City, Lebanon.
New York.
I do believe in climate change.
There's something going on. The climate is changing.
I think it's impossible not to believe in climate change when you see the devastation that's going on around the world.
We're already experiencing climate change. We know that the worst is yet to come. And these aren't far distant impacts, you know? We're talking about an ice-free Arctic in the next sort of 4 to 5 years. That could have devastating consequences for the entire planet and fundamentally alter life for humans as a species.
We are treating this planet Earth as if it's not gonna come back to us, it's not gonna affect us. It's like we throw and we think, yeah, if I throw garbage in this area where I don't live, I don't care. But no, this is gonna come back to you eventually, and we will all suffer from that.
Hi, my name is Mayan Cohen. Young people have a lot at stake. They are already going to experience a world where climate has changed in their lifetime and for generations to come.
The proof is all around us, right? Like, already this year, the US has had record low temperatures. Australia, record highs. In Europe, there's some of the worst floods in over 100 years.
You know, when we have 97% of climate scientists who dedicate their careers to learning about climate, and every international science academy in the world agree that climate change is real and human-caused, I know it's crazy, but there are still people that don't believe that climate change is caused by humans.
Of course, the climate is changing, but I think it's a natural progression of what happens to the Earth and the planets as time passes.
I don't think what we're doing is affecting the climate.
Possibly we are responsible for climate change. If we do have control, then it might be more our fault than I'd like to think it is.
I definitely think it's the media's responsibility to change the perception among some people that climate change isn't a problem, that it's a scientific anomaly or that it's a conspiracy theory.
The media values debate. It's conflict and debate that makes headlines, that sell stories.
The media have to point fingers at the persons and name names instead of just saying there's a natural catastrophe here or there's a climate change confluence there.
The fundamental question is, are we going to leave a planet that's inhabitable for the next generation, or are we going to condemn them to food and water shortages, to habitat loss and species extinction?
We really need to look at how we can do better to consume less.
Ride bicycles a bit more, maybe walk.
Figure out a new way to do things.
And the time is now to shift the conversation in the media to what are we gonna do about it? And there's plenty of room for debate there.
Let us know how you think we should cover the news with hashtag Vice News.